Hey guys, Coach Gardner, Get 50. Today we're going to do a battle rope workout. 10 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Go through for 10 minutes. Start. Basic stance. Feet apart. Up, down, 10 seconds. Left foot forward, right foot back. Go. Switch feet. Right foot forward, left foot back. Go. Here we go. 1, 2, 1. Now we're going to do diagonals. 5 seconds, left to right. 5, right to left. 2 hands together. Left foot forward, right foot back. Right to left to start. Right foot forward, left foot back. Ready? Switch. This time we're going back to squared up with our feet face forward diagonals. Hands together, feet square. Figure eight. Good. Left foot forward, right foot back. 3, 2, 1, go. Right foot forward, left foot back. 2, 1. Left side square. So now we're going to try to figure it up and down. Switch. Three, two, one, go. Last 10 seconds. Figure eight, square, stance. Here we go. There's our 10-minute battle rope workout. Working on core, working on